Alright, this is my Red Dragon female, and this is actually the first drop, and now she's also growing, so now I start breeding the other female with my dragon, male. So you can see the dorsal is getting bigger and bigger every day. So she dropped. Second time now, so this is going to be the third time. So I'm just waiting. Hopefully it'll be a lot this time. See? It's growing. Anyway, that's it for now. Enjoy the hobby, guys.